Now we're going to do a full one sample t-test from start to finish, and that includes the t-test, the confidence interval, Cohen's d, and r-squared. We're going to do the whole thing, just like we would in a real research study. Before we do, it's important for you to gather some important information and some important tools. I'm going to list these tools and the information right here. Be sure you get them. You'll need some paper and some pencils. You'll also need a calculator that has a square root and an exponent button. You're going to need the following formulas, so write them down on a separate sheet of paper and keep them handy throughout this example. You're going to need the degrees of freedom, n minus 1. You'll also need the standard error of the mean, which is a sample standard deviation divided by the square root of the sample size. You're going to need the formula for the one sample t-test, and recall that is the sample mean minus the population mean divided by the standard error of the mean. The formula for the confidence interval is x bar plus or minus the margin of error. Remember, the formula for the margin of error is t critical times the standard error of the mean. You will also need Cohen's d, which is the mean difference divided by the standard deviation for the sample, and finally r squared, which is t squared over t squared plus the degrees of freedom. Again, this is not t critical, this is the t that comes from the t-test.